This is class 3 English course book chapter 13 Pollyanna's game. Earlier you read that Pollyanna came to her aunt's home where she got a room upstairs with bare wall and windows and even no mirror. This made her upset. Now read ahead. I don't need any pictures with that to look at. I am so glad now that I have this room. A bell rang in the hall and Nancy ran out of the room to see what Aunt Polly needed. Pollyanna went back to the beautiful view from the window. Next to the window was a huge tree with long branches. Pollyanna climbed down. She was in a garden. A little path led to a steep hill. There was a huge rock on top of the hill. Pollyanna wanted to stand on top of it. Pollyanna ne kaha, mujhe koi pictures wall pe nahi chahiye. Main bahut khush hoon ki mujhe yeh room mila. Usi samay ghanti baji aur Nancy daudi yeh dekhne ke liye ki Aunt Polly ko kya chahiye. Pollyanna wapas khirki ke bahar khoobsurat drishya dekhne lagi. खिड़की के बगल में ही एक बड़ा पेड़ था. उसकी शाखाओं से होकर वह नीचे गार्डन में उतर गई. वहीं से होकर एक पतला रास्ता एक ऊंची पहाड़ी की ओर जाती थी. उस पहाड़ी पर एक बड़ा पत्थर था जिस पर खड़ा होना चाहती थी Pollyanna. 15 minutes later, the great clock in the house struck 6. Miss Polly waited for a few minutes. Then she said, Nancy, my niece is late. I told her to be here at 6 for dinner. She has to learn to be punctual. She needs to be punished so that she remembers to come on time. When she comes down, she may have bread and milk in the kitchen. Yes, madam, said Nancy. 15 minutes baad, ghari ne 6 bajaya. आंट पॉली कुछ देर इंतज़ार की, फिर बोली, नैन्सी, मैंने भतीजी से कहा था 6 बजे डिनर का समय है और वह लेट है. उसे समय के महत्व को सिखाना होगा ताकि वह समय पर आ सके. जब वह नीचे आए, वह मिल्क और ब्रेड किचन में खा सकती है, यानी सबसे अलग और अकेले किचन में. नैन्सी ने कहा, हाँ ठीक है. After Aunt Polly had dinner, Nancy looked for Pollyanna. She soon found her. Miss Pollyanna, you were nowhere in the house. You scared me, panted Nancy as she reached the rock. Scared? Oh, I am so sorry, but you must not ever get scared about me, Nancy. I am glad that you got scared because then you came after me. You must be hungry. You will have to have bread and milk in the kitchen with me. Your aunt didn't like that you were not there for dinner. I'm glad, said Pollyanna. Glad? Why? Aunt Polly jab bhojan kar li, Nancy Pollyanna ko dekhne nikli. Jald hi woh use khoj li. Hafte hue usne kaha, aap ghar mein kahin nahi thi. Main dar gayi thi. ओह, मुझे माफ़ करें, पर आप मुझसे कभी डरे नहीं, नैन्सी. मुझे खुशी है कि आप डरी, तभी आप मुझे खोजने आई. तुम्हें भूख लग रही होगी. तुम्हें मेरे साथ किचन में मिल्क और ब्रेड खाना होगा. तुम्हारी आंट को डिनर के समय तुम्हारा वहाँ नहीं होना अच्छा नहीं लगा, Pollyanna ने कहा. मुझे खुशी है. खुशी? पर क्यों? नैन्सी ने पूछा. Okay children, let's stop here for today and try to answer the question number 5 and 6 and see the second link.